The Kv-1 ZiS-5 still remains one of my most favorite tanks in War Thunder to play. At a battle rating of 4.3, with heavy armor and a meh gun, it's very good for its VR. Very enjoyable, I bounce a ton of shells. So, let's get right into the match. Welcome to Sinai. Let's get moving. Alright. So we are going to head to Objective B because that's where everyone goes. We are going to go here. Have a very nice camouflage. Now, the only thing I'm afraid of at this tier are other German KV-2s and Dicker Maxes. Those are the ult and jumbos. Missed. Okay, I missed, but that's completely fine. But that is not fine. What are you? Okay, bad gunnery by me. So, let's push on. So I'm not going to hit anyone from here, so... Brawling it is. Let's go find whatever this tank was over here. Oh, there's M18s. So we are at an up tier. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't like my chances here, so let's use this. Oh, that's an ASU. That's a... So there we go. That's M6. Okay, it's my inch now. Obviously dead. See, bounces shots. The M6 is gonna get me. What are you? Where are you? Still kill this guy, I have a really bad turret ring. Damn. That didn't work. Okay, let's try. Nope. Welcome to Berlin. This is another Exis-ish versus allies-ish. So they just messed up the entire thing. So this is at my VR slightly lower, because it's my square of twos. And I don't particularly enjoy this type of playstyle, but oh well. So hopefully there are no jumbos this time, because everyone hates those things and I always get up-tiered when I play the jumbo. The only thing I have to worry about are M18s if I did get a high tier. see something. Let's mob it. Just to be fun. Who doesn't like to lob just for fun at nothing? Alright, so there are actually tanks. Type, I have no clue.
Hopefully it's in our VR.
Also, spotting things is a pain in this map. Yeah, the point is right there, so... Shall we go? Okay, there will be jumbos. Operation Fight for Life begins. Hopefully my planks will be watched. I can just worry about threats and funds. I'm gonna angle towards this right side. Oh, what are you? Unknown tank. We're obviously going insane. So let's keep this up. There we go. That goes to Chaffee. Chaffee is down. Something over here, but it's for my attention and I cannot reach it. Oh boy. This is very early capping, so I'm not sure how I'm getting away with this. That is dangerous. To have, well, they can't reach me. I would like some better cover. I'm just gonna hide behind this tiger. Oh my god, that's a jumbo. Yeah, hide. Oh god, that's terrifying. Sorry, I'm burning the jumbo. Can reach me. Gotta outrun that turret. Dang it, come on. It's always been us up tiered.
Welcome to Kuban.
I believe that's how you pronounce it. I am not in an up tier, which is good. And it's just one zone, so let's see where we go. I know I need to bomb it with the eye. Yes, I'm gonna flag.
So I am very sorry if you guys cannot hear me.
because my mic is awful and my sound is really loud. Taiwan number one. Huh? Alright. I don't want to hit this black bus. So anorexic. I can never kill those things from the front, even though it says I can. Well, not in this thing, really. It's in T-457, I can pierce right through them. Alright, M482. There's gonna be jumbos, definitely, cause...
Because it's WarThunder's VR system, that's why.
Question is, what tank will I find first? As I charge mindlessly into their field of fire. Stuart? Okay. The weirdest sight that I've seen in a battlefield. But definitely comes close. Oh.
No! Oh, the church bell. Oh, it's so tiny.
He doesn't see me. Oh, wait. Did I just punch through a jumbo?
Stop it!
Whatever you are. Stop! Go away! Accumulated enough salt to fill a salt grainer. A lot of times, WarThunder just wants you to have a bad time. Okay. Let's find a tank. Still there. There we go. Okay. just feel bad. Feels bad, man. That's a jumbo anyway. No remorse!